G'day folks, I'm down here at Goolwa Beach. I'm going for a ride out to the Murray Mouth. I spent a huge amount of time in my youth down here surfing at Goolwa. And I remember in the day, if anyone was ever getting bogged, it seemed to be at the start of this beach. It's all right at the moment, today. Right here, they'd come on the beach and get bloody bogged. Not too bad. Bit softer up here. Well folks, here we are at the Murray Mouth. I tell you, that last stretch of sand was soft. Look at all this. It's wet there. People fishing. All right, you can go all the way around there. Oh, Murray Mouth done. I tell you what, if you're like me and you want to get better at sand, and you're not particularly good at it, but you've got a rough idea, this is certainly the softest sand for any length of time I've ridden in. And it's interesting to unbelievable standing up the difference, but yeah, I lost it in a little rut then, so never mind. I do remember this section was really soft. My skills are not so good. We'll just look here, look cool. I'll come out in the hard stuff for a bit, I think. Oh, tide's coming in. I don't know if you saw that ute up there, but that was a, well, that's security, so I keep an eye on things down here, I think. Make sure there's no one being dickheads. Whew. Working up a sweat, I'll tell you. It's a warm day today. 30 odd, probably not that down here. Well, I gotta say, just cruising along this hard part of the beach. Sand dunes out there, the waves out there. Bloody fantastic. And back there, that security guy just pulled up someone on a dirt bike. Guessing it was registered, it had a plate on the back, but so I'm not quite sure what the guy had done. My guess is he was going a lot faster than 40. Oh, it looks like someone's been doing, yeah, there you go. He's been giving it heaps. That's what it was. So if you ever come down to Goolwa Beach, they do patrol it. I've been playing up the top in that soft stuff, and it's so different. It's really good practice. Different down there. It's unbelievably good practice in soft sand. Woohoo! Yay, yay, yay! Woohoo! That's good fun! Righto, well that was bloody good fun. I'm going to head over to a bakery somewhere and have some morning tea and a coffee.